Survive without access to food and fresh water for 2 weeks. Fortunately, after their rescue and following a brief rest for technical evaluation, the miners were able to immediately return to work. Moving from below the Earth to above it, Militech has announced plans to establish a new colony on the Red Planet. The proposed base will be subdivided into 3 areas: industrial, scientific, and residential. 10 residential modules are already available for purchase at a starting rate of 100 million euro dollars. A hefty price, yes, but can you truly put a price on your security? In New Mexico and Oklahoma, a new bout of unrest has erupted in the wake of suicide blasts at NUS bases. President Myers has openly blamed the Republic of Texas for the attacks. In a swift reprisal, NUS forces carried out a series of bombings on Texan airports in Wellington and El Paso. Although both sides have expressed a desire to avoid further escalation of the conflict, bookies have put the odds of a full-blown border war at 3-1. That concludes today's World News segment. Please join us again next time.
Us being wasn't me.
もうすぐ多くはメイクシティの楽園に。